Friends, today I am going to discuss about the pineal gland. Pineal gland is located on the dorsal side of forebrain. First, location. Location. Pineal gland. Gland is located on the dorsal side of forebrain. Pineal gland is also located at the dorsal side of forebrain. Pineal gland secretes a hormone called melatonin. It has various functions. Then function is melatonin plays a very important role in regulation of a diurnal rhythm of our body. It acts like when we sleep and when we wake up. That's diurnal rhythm. That is in daytime of our body. Example, it helps in maintaining the normal rhythms of sleep-wake cycle. Body temperature. It controls the diurnal rhythm or sleep-wake cycle and body temperature. In addition to this, its another function is melatonin. Influences metabolism pigmentation whenever we awake at night the melatonin secretion is more pigmentation the menstrual cycle as well as our defense capability. These are the other functions of melatonin, the hormone secreted from pineal gland. These are all the location and hormone secreted from pineal gland. pineal gland and its function. Thank you friends for watching. Bye.